All right, I think the coast is clear.
Yeah. All right. Pro Deus quod licentia.
This looks like a simple cipher.
For God and liberty. I mean, it's their damn motto. All the paradise references, I can't believe we missed it.
See, you two made it out okay.
Way better than okay. We found Libertalia.
Libertalia?
Libertalia. Seems Avery founded the legendary pirate colony.
It's more of a pirate utopia, really.
Okay, but what about the treasure?
See, as the story goes, this place provided a safe haven for hundreds, maybe even thousands of pirates, and they shared everything. Property, resources...
Money?
And they kept it all in one common treasury building.
Okay, so... where is this commie pirate sanctuary?
Right here. That island, just northeast of Kings Bay.
Rafe has a copy of this.
Yeah, well, by the time Rafe figures it out, we'll be well on our way to Libertalia. I'm telling you, that treasure is as good as ours. Shit.
How's the Malaysia job going, Nate? Seems like you're a hair off course.
Elaine, it's not what it looks like.
Really? Because what it looks like is that you're searching for Henry Avery's buried treasure. And given the shoreline soldiers that are all over town, I'd bet you're not the only ones looking for it.
All right, well, I guess it's kind of what it looks like. But I can explain. Look, it's gonna sound crazy.
Try me.
Well, for starters, this is Sam. Sam Drake, my brother.
Hi.
I'm sorry.
I thought he had died in a Panamanian jail, but I was obviously very wrong. He's been stuck in there for 15 years, and it's because of me. And the guy who broke him out wants a lot of money, and the only way we can pay off the debt is Avery's treasure. But that's the good news. We found it. It's on an island just off the coast.
Okay, just stop. Was there ever a Malaysia job?
Come on, wait. Elaine, wait!
I don't get you.
Look, I wanted to tell you.
You know what? Enough.
No, I wanted to, but how could I?
I don't know. Just say it.
I had to protect you.
That is bullshit, Nate. You just didn't have the nerve to face me again.
I knew you would react like this.
How would you react? You lied to me for weeks. If you were killed, I wouldn't have even known about it. And now you have a brother. Who are you?
Come on. I'm me. Come on, it's me. It's different this time.
Oh my God.
I have to save him. I don't even care about the treasure.
The look on your face when you walked into this room. If you're done lying to me, then you should stop lying to yourself. I got a plane to catch. You do what you have to do.
Hey. Hey, what are you doing? Go after her.
We're not done here.
Well, maybe we should be.
What are you saying?
I'm saying maybe there's a smarter way to save Sam.
Such as?
Such as we give him a new identity. We Put him in hiding somewhere.
He's been in prison for 15 years. He's not going into hiding.
Okay, fine. You go after your wife. Sam and I will head off for Libertalia.
Without me? Come on, you'll get both of you killed.
Really? Kid, I've been doing this for a hell of a long time. I think I might be able to handle...
Hey, you want to be helpful, Sullivan? Go keep an eye on her.
Whatever you say.
Got it. So pack your bags.
Nathan?
Yeah.
Land ho.
What do you think about that, huh?
That's pretty cool.
Take the wheel for a second.
All this running around, surviving by the skin of our teeth. I think we've actually taken a moment.
Step back and appreciate just how far we've come. Huh? Sic parvis magna.
Sic parvis magna.
Yeah. Listen, little brother. She will get over it. And we bring back a treasure like that, anyone would.
I don't know. Maybe I've done this one too many times.
Huh. Somehow I imagined it bigger.
Yeah, well, we're definitely in the right place. Find us a spot to set ashore.
Okay, god damn. Yeah, pretty much,
well,
Joe.
I mean, at least there's an island, right?
Yeah, at least there's an island.
Real life ass shit graphics.
Keep an eye out for anything man-made.
No, the graphics suck so bad.
Sure.
It's what part of this fucking island are we going on? Are we going over... Shit.
So, maybe Libertalia is more of a small,
beachside
shack.
I totally just fucked up.
Yeah, maybe it's a treehouse.
Maybe Avery spent his entire fortune setting up this treasure hunt and ran out of money to actually build Libertalia.
Yeah.
Hey, can we get out on this? What's in here? Damn!
Sam, let's check this out.
Sounds good to me.
Bolt pop. The session was pretty hard. Hard to unlock. Blast 3 zombies.
Supplies. From an earlier expedition. What you got there?
Well, there's a lot of reading here. God damn. Okay, so 1 year ago. Damn, 1808. Holy shit. Stood in a squalid prison cell in Panama, clutching a mysterious wooden cross. Today, I stand on the shores of a deserted archipelago in the middle of the Indian Ocean, one step closer to fulfilling the destiny Grandfather Burns was unjustly denied. Captain Darby and his crew were starting to have their doubts about me. The loss of our quartermaster to the lethal traps in Scotland did not inspire confidence, nor did the weeks we spent scouring the mountains of King's Bay. But thanks to Dover's sure navigation, we have found our way to this mysterious place. and their mood has improved considerably. Though two of the men have fallen ill with ship fever and have been isolated, others are making camp and preparing to explore the islands. With a moment to breathe, my thoughts turn to Claire, gazing upon the beauty of these forgotten isles. I feel a ting or a tinge, or the fuck you say that, of regret. Regret that she is not here to share this vision with me, that I encourage her to remain behind. But we shall be reunited soon, and I am certain she will be happy to have an experience tailor this journey vicariously rather than firsthand. Tonight we rest, should fortune and providence smile upon us. Within a month, we shall be sailing home with Avery's treasure, returning to whatever glory awaits us. Okay. That's cool, I reckon. Shit. Fuck reading.
Holy crap, Sam, this was written by Burns' grandson.
Well, makes sense. The cross in Panama was hollow. Must be following the same clues as us.
What about over here? Anything over here? Is there anything over here? What is this? Hey, is this a grave?
I wonder what this guy's story was.
Huh?
No what for kidding, what up though?
Tell no tales.
You're damn right. Dead man don't tell no tales. Alright, let's get back in this fucking boat, shall we? Let's get the fuck out of here.
Alright, we're done here.
I'm with you. Nathan, up there.
Well, that definitely qualifies as man-made.
Pirate-made.
Pirate Bay. I remember watching Bruce play this. Sam is fucking annoying. He isn't that bad, is he? Ooh. God damn it.
I'm gonna take a look around. You wanna come?
Of course I wanna come.
You want to come? Yeah. What is this fucking tree here? Or whatever.
Hey, look up there. It's like a pulley system or something.
Ooh.
I don't see a way up, though.
Then we can't fuck get up here? Don't look like it. Oh well. Let's get the fuck out of here then.
Come on, we're shipping out.
Yeah. I'm coming. Find a way
Joe.
To that tower.
Yeah.
Yeah, he installed an animus in this server room. The fuck is
Whoa.
This?
Wonder what this guy did.
Well, maybe he wouldn't stop singing sea shanties.
Yeah, that's probably it.
Damn, they fucked him up. Bad. Exploring, let's go. What's this up here? What if he got any, like, booby traps and shit on this fucking island? That'll be really shitty. Sam, you better come on. I will leave your ass. I don't like this bridge. Okay.
It's like an old lookout tower. Let's see if we can spot something from up there.
Here, first, let me see if I can spot something down here.
Okay, up we go.
Time to do a little hardcore parkour, huh?
Sam, this way.
Where is Sam? Damn. Whoa.
This looks promising.
This grunt sex story. Oh my god. I'll leave Righteous Grunt alone.
Huh. Some kind of symbol.
Looks like a compass arrow.
Oh, good job, Sam.
How did you know to do that? Well, there's one thing I've learned from you. Press everything. Down there, it's the same symbol.
Ooh.
Another arrow.
Let's go find out where it's pointing, huh? Come on. Boat's right below us.
Yep.
Why don't you use the rope and rappel down?
Why don't you shut the fuck up, Sam? Mini map arrow. That's exactly what it is. Alright, what kind of assholes are we gonna run into? It's pointing over here to where we just came from.
Let's follow these arrows, see where they go.
Hey, look, another arrow over there.
It's pointing over here. Ooh. Point up here. I see absolutely fucking nothing out there. Unless we do gotta go out there, son. Ain't shit here. What's that over there?
see another one of those arrows.
This bad boy. Wow. He's pointing over here. Okay. Ooh, what is this? Ooh, I'm about to fuck up the boat. Please don't fuck up the boat.
Giant gate.
I need to watch Game of Thrones. I've been saying that shit for the longest time. But I do need to watch it. Ooh.
Damn it.
Okay. About to do some hardcore parkour up in here.
Man, we're lucky no one ever found this place. Whole thing would be a tourist attraction. What about this big pillar in the middle of the cave? That looks climbable.
But where do we even fucking get started at? Pig, what? What are y'all talking? Don't even want to know what y'all talking about up in here. I'm not sure if I even want to know what y'all talking about up in here. Oh, I'm tripping. We start over this way. I'm gonna have to move the boat over here. Yeah, I should watch Game of Thrones. I need to. People always saying how good of a show it is. Like, it's really fucking good. Which I believe them. You get that many fucking people saying the show is good. It must be good.
Here we go.
There we go.
You gotta admit, this is pretty cool.
What? Climbing this cliff?
Yes, climbing this cliff on a giant.
Watch it in live stream.
Island.
Your reaction.
Right.
Hey man, we can't show movies on Twitch, can we? Or shows and shit. Even though I'm pretty sure people have done it before, but still.
In business. Okay, hold on. Just gotta not fall to my death over here.
Sam, don't fall. You're a non-playable character.
Wow,
Avery
wasn't much for subtlety or understatement, was he? Well, he had the money. You got it, flown it, right? Come on, let's get a closer look.
Oh, we will. First, let me see what's down here. Shit down there. Yeah, that's what I heard, Miss Alex. Heard it was really, really, really good. Which I might get around to looking at it.
The main entrance is blocked by debris. Again.
Well, I guess Avery's builders clearly didn't take hundreds of years of erosion into account.
Clearly.
I need to find another way around.
Of course, we gotta find other ways and shit. Story of my life, right? But we got this, though. We'll get started here.
Hey, Sam. Come on, give me a hand with this.
I'm surprised there ain't no fucking snakes and shit out here.
Go.
Okay, come on through.
Thank you.
Sure thing.
Where the fuck is the wildlife?
Lots of lifting and crawling and other things, huh?
The glamorous life of a treasure hunter.
Joe, please.
What do you suppose this place was?
These arches remind me of the St. Dismas Cathedral, but I don't know.
Oh, rope bridge up there.
Ooh, look at this.
Come on.
What is this, Far Cry?
See what you can find up there. You got it.
Which y'all reminded me of something. I gotta redo Far Cry 3.
Well, there's a path. But I don't see another way up yet. So hold on.
Uh-oh. Shit.
You okay?
At least I'm on the other side. Okay. Still need to get you up here. Hang tight.
Sam! Anything?
Sam?
Sam! Hey! You still there? God damn it.
Yeah, the animals definitely tried to fucking kill you in Far Cry, bruh.
Let's see here. I ruined my marriage. Drove my best friend away. Got two psychos in their army after me. And now my brother's gone missing. Not on the bright side, there's no one around to tell me I'm an idiot.
Okay, we got this. Oh,
you're already up here?
Where were you?
Finding a way to get you up here. All right, let's jump across.
God damn it, Sam. What the fuck?
Thanks.
Everything all right?
Yeah, everything's fine. Let's keep going.
Okay. Yep, that's where I tried to go. Couldn't find a way through, though.
Of course.
Oh, look at that craftsmanship.
Oh, look at all this over here. Nathan, you're an idiot. Hey, I see what's going on here. Damn.
Hang on a sec. Sam! No good, it's a dead end.
Oh, shit. Alright, we'll head on back then.
Head on back, he says.
Now what?
There's got to be a way across.
Maybe we could do this. V says, "What up, though?" Can't Oh, that ain't gonna work. Shit. Rope's not long enough. Hey, it shows up for me, my chunky salsa.
Hey, look down there. I see some handholds right below us.
Really? Can I get it from right here? Probably not. Okay. So we gonna have to do it like this.
There's a path down here.
Great.
Right behind you.
Damn, how do you not break your fucking hands, bro? Shit.
Here I come.
Well, bring your ass in, Sam. I'm already over here, bro. You're a little too late. Wants to get carried in D3? Hey, me, man. For real. I request V-Scissors carrying services in D3.
How you doing?
Maybe one day, V-Scissor, man.
Nice jump.
Sam, in here.
Got it.
I played all of a good, maybe about a couple hours of D3.
All right, looks like we're still on the right track.
You took full scope of Core Fury Extreme. I didn't even try Core Fury Extreme. I'm still on that damn MTS class that you put me on. Some good shit.
How the hell did no one find this?
3,500-pound dumbbells. Oh my god. Shit. You can't do it. It's too strong. Hey, man. Should be no such thing.
So back at the orphanage. Did you ever think we'd be doing crazy shit like this?
No, I can't say I did.
The fuck is up here? Oh shit. Damn! Maybe we're a little bit too high.
Looks like we're heading down.
Right behind you.
Ah, that worked out. That is the second biggest cistern I've ever seen.
Wait, where was the biggest?
I'll tell you later. Come on, let's get down there.
Let's get down there. All right, get ready to L1.
Sam, come around this way.
Holy shit! All right!
You doing okay?
Piece of cake!